Welcome back to another video. Remember to click the subscribe button if you enjoy the content. Today's video, we're going to quickly go over how to import a PDF file into Excel. So from the Home tab, we go to Data, click Get Data here on the left, and then from File, there's some different options. You go down to the PDF and click it. And so from here, you're going to click your file that's in PDF format, and we will connect to Power Query. So if you click on these tables, it will preview the different tables that are on the page. But if we also click page one down here, this will be the whole page. So this is, for this example, this is what we're going to want to load in. So we can either load it, but all these little null values that it detects as blank cells, it'd be nice just to get rid of them. And we can either replace them in Excel, or I'll show you how to do it in Power Query. So just click Transform Data. And I'll show you a quick preview of what the file looked like before. So this is our income statement, just a simple template of what an income statement could look like. You can also get PDF files of other various things. So now that we're in Power Query, we're going to want to click Transform, and then go to Replace Values. So we'll replace values, but we have to select everything. So just click in here, hit Control A, select everything, then Replace Values. So we're just going to replace all the null values with blank, so you don't need to put anything here. So now all the nulls are now just blank cells. You can click File, Close and Load, and it will load the file into here in a table format. And you can leave it in a table format, or for this example, you can just click Convert to Range in the Table Design tab. It will convert the table just to a normal range. And for the columns, you can delete these headers. And also, if we select everything, click No Fill, and then reformat this to black text. And now we have all our raw data loaded into here, and obviously the less text, the less formatting we'd have to do. We could either format that in Power Query, but for this example, we'll just get the data in here and can just click and drag. And after a short time formatting, we have all our data in here that we can analyze. We can pull in multiple sheets and analyze certain things. And we'll go over a quick example of a multiple sheet PDF. So if we just click on sheet one, click data, get data from PDF once again. In this example, this is a larger file. So the tables in this case will match the pages because it's just one PDF full of the same large table. So we can just select these pages or tables down here. Say we just want the first five. You'll click up here, select multiple options, and just click through and select the data that you want. And the order that you select them is how they load in. So now for this, we can just go to load to. And if you just click load, it will just load the query information on the right. So you're going to want to click load to. We can just load them to tables, and they'll all show up on a different worksheet. And so now each individual page is loaded into separate sheets. You can combine the data manually by just copying and pasting for a certain amount of data, or you can make a query in Power Query that will combine them. But for this example, if you have a smaller PDF that you just need to load data into, this is the quickest and best way to get it into Excel. And that's all I have for you. Like, comment, and subscribe. And thanks for watching.